You'll need a pen, duct tape in any color you want, a cutting mat, a knife, ruler and scissors. First, tape some duct tape to your cutting surface. Cut the tape in pieces of 5 cm. Take a piece and fold the corner to the one on the opposite side, but leave a sticky part. Then fold the other corner so you have a triangle. You will have to make about 30 of them. Start with sticking one to the end of the pen. Then add the other one at the opposite side. Now just go on like that and fill in the space every time. When you think it's big enough, add a piece of tape to the bottom of the flower.